my friends. Welcome to our channel. As we see, there are so much power in unity. And when we talk about unity, we remember only one name in our mind, the great leader of country. Yes, I am talking about Honorable Sri Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born on 31st October 1875 in Naidat city of Gujarat state. His full name was Sardar Vallabhbhai Javeerbhai Patel, and his father's name is Javeerbhai Patel, and his mother's name is Radha Devi. He is a successful lawyer and great freedom fighter, great politician of India. Sardar Patel is also known as Iron Man of India. He is the first Home Minister of India. The tallest statue of Sardar Patel is in Gujarat, named Statue of Unity. It is the tallest statue in the world. In the memory of Sardar Patel, 31st October.